Nonsense Alphabet by Edward Lear, illustrated by Melanie Chadwick. The letter H. Too high, and its brim was too wide. Oh, what a hat!